spreading. Angel Inarius. I'm sure you've heard the Cathedral of Light babbling about their Holy Father. Well, he's real. An angel walks among us. And when he learns that Lilith is here, blood will flow. They are ancient enemies. They'll drag the whole damn world into their feud unless we can stop it. Let's not linger. Key Overshard lies just ahead. We have no time for this.
I cannot do that here.
To enter Key Overshard, you must perform a cleansing ritual. A meaningless gesture that some people take comfort in.
How dare you!
Just let him through, lad. I've tried for years to get Lorath to do the ritual.
Fine, but this one stays.
I'll meet you inside.
Take a piece of holy cedarwood from the shrine and inscribe it with the sin which troubles you. Then, cast it into the brazier. As the fire burns the wood, so too will the light burn away your sin.
That old has lived through some dark days. Explains why he's so cross.
fear.
Good. You must feel as though a great weight has been lifted from you. Welcome to Kyovashad.
Somewhere else to get warm. I was here first.
Say, where are those girls of yours? Finally ran off to play night, have they?
They left for Cor Valar this morning. They'll have food, training, more than I can give them.
Until next time.
Just take the bread, stubborn fool. It was free. I don't need a handout from those cathedral.
Fountain of oil in my hand that mixed 17.
What will it be?
I'll take it. Good deal. Father bless.
Good. What else you got?
Somewhere else to get warm. I was here first.
So, what did you write on that piece of wood? Something about fear or cowardice, perhaps? I'm off to the dry steps in search of that pale man from your vision. I must know what part he plays in all this. But first, I need you to retrieve something of mine while I finish my negotiations. A merchant in the center of the city has it. Just tell him I sent you. The cathedral loves to go on about him. His imprisonment in hell, his valiant escape, his glorious return here, the world he created. But they never mention how being tortured in hell for a few millennia turned you into an arse. There was a prophecy, yes. It foretold the rise of the primevals, the return of Lilith and Inarius, the doom of our world. Inarius adopted the prophecy for his own selfish purposes. Put it in the Cathedral of Light's gospel, and made it seem like he would be the hero to save us. Sacrificing, summoning demons, honing all the wonderful gifts that Lilith gave them. Cracked hooves. Sway back, cloudy eyes. This poor thing is practically crow bait.
With what you're paid.
Be wary on the road.
Ah, so the old man's finally decided to buy it back.
Knowing him, he didn't mention coin, did he? If he wants his weapon, you will need to pay.
Wait. The old man sold me this too. Said he didn't need it anymore, but I think he'd want it back all the same. No charge.
Apologies.
He also gave me this amulet. What is it?
The mark of the Haradrim. An ancient order of scholars and mages, sworn to protect sanctuary from demons. These days, we are few in number. There is another Haradrim. Donner. His breadth of knowledge about demons is equal only to his hubris.
Sounds like he could help us.
You should seek him out in Skosglen. But don't forget about the cathedral. They'll be expecting you, and they might prove to be useful allies too.
You're not coming with me?
I'm going to the Dry Steps to find out who that pale man is. Join me when you can, just be careful. Your ties to Lilith, the visions you see. You are the key to finding her and stopping whatever she has planned. Sometimes our paths in life are set to collide. We just don't know it. Whether it is by accident or fate's hand, there is nothing we can do about it. The wanderer lost in the storm. Fed the blood of Lilith. Saved by a lone monk. Different lives and incidents drawn together. By what? Destiny? Or some greater power pulling the strings? I did not know. But at the time, I thought I had the chance to protect humanity from the daughter of hatred. The Wanderer's connection to her gave me hope. Imagine that.